spawn proof equipment. He's a whopping 8 weeks old. We're gonna look at his prey drive and just sort of see what kind of nerve and confidence he's got. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. Alright. So we're always looking for prey drive. We're always looking for confidence. That this noise, the whip, nothing bothers him. We need prey drive to develop protection training. Without prey drive, we're not going anywhere with this. Watch it. Physical toughness, mental toughness. You can see, even though he's slipping, sliding, rolling, this is a big puppy, weighs 16 pounds at 8 weeks old. He's got the drive to do the work. Watch it. Oh my, that was a good catch. That was a good catch right there. And he's not distracted by me. I'm not his primary handler. So even though I'm over the top of him here making all this craziness, he's still gripping, biting, and holding calmly. Yeah, watch it, watch it. It's got that desire to chase it, grab it, and bite it. We know that we can develop this, take it to the next level, and see what we got. A little pierced. One of our pea puppies is going to be a superstar.